Are you ready for the first character quest where we do 3 episodes? Hello everyone, welcome back to another episode of Phantom of the Kill. Yes, Shekinah is our first. Bryonak is our second. Take care of us. Yeah, so I got Shekinah to 6-star and level 30. Even though that's not really necessary, I just needed to unlock the skill, which I will do. So let's get right into this.
たるんだ行動は許しません。
Gets easily distracted. Sorry about the pause, or, well, you saw that. Didn't affect anything, though. So it turns out I did have to level her up to level 30. And, yeah, so long as I learn the skill as well, which will happen.
おかしいですか?
let's see what her skill does. And for the first time in my POTK series, let's do F3 of a character quest. Plus one range. Alright. That's, okay. I mean, it's good. I mean, it gives her the range of a marksman in Radiant Dawn. If you played Fire and Radiant Dawn, you know exactly what I mean. Okay, so there's no extra dialogue for Act 3, but I'm sure there will be lots more afterwards. Like, not at the beginning of Act 3, but at the end there will be. Or something. Damn it, Moth. How dare you, indeed.
Demo.
Alright. Alright, let's see what this new skill does. Since we've got plus one attacking range. Let's see what Flying Dream does. Probably an extension of that. Okay, I like that. It's like when you're defenseless, but she has a fuck ton of HP anyway. Well, that's gonna do it for this episode of Phantom of the Kill. I hope you all enjoyed. If you did, please sure to give this video the thumbs up and subscribe to the channel, and also share on social media if you really enjoyed this. And I will see you in the next episode.